FFA. It's Alyssa and Amy.
We're here at SLE learning about government.
Yes, and we're on a scavenger hunt right now.
And I'm holding the keys to a brand new Chevrolet. Have you been outside? It sure is a nice night. How about a little test drive down by the lake? There's a place I know about where the dirt road runs out. We can try out the four-wheel drive. Come on now, what do you say? Girl, I can hardly wait to get a little mud on the tires. 'Cause it's a good night to be out there soaking up the moonlight. Stake out a little piece of shoreline. I've got the perfect place in mind. It's in the middle of nowhere. Only one way to get there. Get a little mud on the tires. Moonlight on a duck blind, catfish on a trot line. Sunset's about nine this time of year. We can throw a blanket down, crickets singing in the background, and more stars than you can count.
Dog, 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 dog! Slow down, Turbo! I caught you!
All right. And then with a little luck...
Ow, my foot! And we have a winner!
Hey, you can take each other out. Come on.
Wait, you can? We never said it was against the rules to take each other out.
I never. There are no rules.
Come on, come on, come on. Come on, Christy, come on.
Oh!
It's in the middle of nowhere. Only one way to get there. I just get stuck. Let's get a little mud on the tires. I've got some big news. The bank finally came through. And I'm holding the keys to a brand new